that?
Someone came tap, tap, tapping at the red room door.
Ah! Would that be happen to be the cat, cat, cat?
No, that was the fella that's fixing our road.
Okay.
Our road was totally destroyed by the rain that we had.
And twice.
Twice. And our neighbor has a son-in-law who has a little bobcat, and God bless him, he's been out there in this heat for a long time trying to push our road back up the hill.
Yeah.
And it is a job. It's a chore.
Well, so much of our road was down the hill, it took on another name altogether.
It did. They were going to label it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sliding Rock Road, they were going to call
it. Sliding, okay.
I'm quick.
You're quick. Yeah, that's good.
Well, you sprang that on me.
Mm-hmm.
Well, good evening, Saints, and welcome to the Red Room. We're going to have a night of instrumentals. Unless something stirs up in Harry, he's planning on just playing. I'm going to be in the background praying, and we're getting ready, as you know. I don't usually do a lot of announcements, but we're getting ready, as you know, to meet together in church this Sunday coming up. So at 9:15, we'll be at the Mount Savage Church, and we will be recording that service live, at least the sermon part.
Mm-hmm.
And then we will move over to Ellerslie at 10:45. Disregard any other typos.
Yes.
Yes. And we are reminding you that you must have a mask when you come in. There will be stations with hand sanitizers. We're asking you to observe social distancing. If you see somebody going up the steps or coming into the church, give them a chance, to be away, to get into their place. I'm warning you as Methodists, and we are praying for you about this, that you might not be able to sit in the pew you're used to sitting in.
What?
I know, right? So because we have had to, every other pew, we've had to tape off. So family groups obviously can sit together. Those who have been interacting and together can sit together. But we ask that you be careful where you put yourself and be accepting of the fact that change can be good. And I'm going to encourage those who have trouble hearing to try the front for a change.
Mm.
Those who get cold, come closer to the front in the middle, away from the air conditioning. You know all the hot air is up front, right?
Well, I was thinking that, but I was not going to say it because you're preaching Sunday.
I am.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but you'll be up there somewhere.
I'll be up there somewhere.
So between the two of us, if you get a little bit of a chill.
Oh, you can get warm up front.
Yeah, come on up front. And we are hoping our trustees are turning that air conditioning down. Because we've been at home all summer, and we keep our temperatures here in Sandyland just this side of morgue. There's just a teeny little bit of ice on the walls.
Yeah, and a lot of frost on the windows.
Yes, indeed, a lot of frost.
It makes it look a little bit like church.
Yeah, it does.
It's not stained glass, but it's frosted windows.
Yes, it is. Uh-huh. Or Christmas, one or the other.
You know, part of what happens when we keep it so cold, the dogs don't shed near as much hair.
No!
We
do it for the dogs.
We do it for the, yeah, okay, whatever you say.
Well, we're delighted that you've joined us tonight. Sign in, say hello to each other. If you have a prayer request, you can PM me, or you can just put down pray for me, or maybe pray for Bob, or whoever. And make sure that you share it as much as you can. We really appreciate the shares that go out. That helps get the music out and the word out. And we're excited about seeing some familiar faces. We also understand there are going to be people who still are not ready to come back into the church. And so we will continue, of course, to do the lives, and we'll do what we can as far as the music goes, so you don't lose out on the singing and the praise and worship part of church. So
mm-hmm.
I guess I'll give it over to you. If you'd open us in prayer, let's begin.
God, we give you praise. Always and everywhere. You alone are worthy of our praise. We thank you, Lord, for the opportunity to share this music, to play familiar hymns that many people know, that they might have a time of meditation and worship wherever they are. Lord, we pray that you bless your people. Touch those, oh God, who need a touch in their bodies, their souls, their spirit. Lord, just a touch from you is sufficient.
Yes.
Bless your people this night. Lord, those who may feel beaten down, I pray, oh God, that as this music goes forward, you would lift them up. And Lord, we thank you for hearing our prayers. Continue to be with those who are working in stores and having to work with the public. Be with those of the first responders, with our policemen, for our firemen. Lord, for all who are on the front lines. And Lord, we shall forever give you praise and honor and glory. You are our King.
Yes, Lord.
We are your servants. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
Without him, I could do nothing. Without him, I'd surely fail. Without him, I would be drifting like a ship. Something?
I have something. Lord, I've been praying this entire time and the Lord has laid this on my heart. From the Psalms 148, and surely saints, we have been doing this. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord from the heavens. Praise the Lord in the heights. Praise the Lord, all his angels. Praise the Lord, all his hosts. Praise the Lord, sun and moon. Praise the Lord, all shining stars. Praise the Lord, highest heavens and all waters above the heavens. Let them praise the name of the Lord who commanded and they were created, who established them forever and ever, and fixed their bounds which cannot be passed. Praise the Lord from the earth, sea monsters and all deeps, fire and hail, snow and smoke, stormy wind fulfilling God's command, mountains and all hills, fruit trees and all cedars, beasts and all cattle, creeping things and flying birds, kings of the earth and all peoples, princes and all rulers of the earth, young men and maidens together, old men and children. Let them praise the name of the Lord, whose name alone is exalted, whose glory is above earth and heaven. God has raised up a horn for his people, praise for all his faithful ones. For the people of Israel who are near their God, praise the Lord. The word of God.
Amen. Thanks be to God.
We love you, saints. We look forward to seeing you on Sunday one way or another, either in church or online. Amen indeed.
Amen.